friends. Okay, so I've actually made some progress today, and that I don't normally have made this early. I couldn't sleep last night. I don't know. I kind of had one of those like on and off sort of sleeps, and I just couldn't sleep. So as a result, I woke up super early, and because I woke up early, I figured I might as well do chores. So I did. My dishes are done. I have most of my laundry done, and I'm currently folding a bunch of clothes in the living room. We're kind of taking a homeschool break today, but we're still going to do our reading and some math, I think, a little bit later. But I've just got to get this house clean and in order and good to go. And I keep getting these in the mail. I have like three of these exact same catalogs, these American Girl catalogs. And I don't know why I have three of them, but I do. Yeah, so the girls have been looking through the American Girl catalogs, even though their dolls have Santa already made their dolls and has sent them.
Mama, I need some light in here.
You need some light in here. Okay, we can do that.
This thing has a
negative. Darkness. It is dark in here. Wow. Let's see. Well, I hate these lights. I can never tell which one works and which one doesn't. There we go. Let there be light.
Mama.
Alright, and this is the couch. That's the pile of laundry.
Couch,
no, honey, I'm not going to sit on the couch. That's the pile of laundry that I've been working on. This Piper is very clingy today. She won't go play upstairs like she normally does. And she just wants mommy today. I'm not sure. And she wants me to sit on the couch by her and play all day long, which I would happily do if I didn't have about 1.5 million chores to get done. She's eating an apple. You say hi?
Hi.
Say hi.
Hi, Mama.
Say hi, YouTube.
Hi, YouTube. Same so couch, Mama.
No, I'm not going to sit on the couch.
Please. Please.
Okay, I managed to convince her that Schoolhouse Rock was an awesome alternative to bugging mommy. She's just very clingy today, and that's fine. I just have a lot that I need to get done. So I'm about to have my second cup of coffee, and I'm just gonna go finish folding some clothes, and I'm gonna take out the garbage, I'm gonna clean out the laundry room. I already got the boys' bedroom clean this morning, and I need to pick up upstairs a little bit. I'm on a roll, so I think I need to wake up early every morning because, yeah, I don't know, my face is just going crazy. Honestly, I can't believe I'm putting myself on the internet being like this, but
Mama,
it's okay. It's all right. It's all good. It's all good. Are you cleaning up for me, buddy?
Yes.
Oh, thank you. I appreciate that. Yes. He's doing good. He's helping me clean up.
Yes.
And my sink is almost full again, so I think I'm going to go ahead and finish up some dishes. Before my husband gets home, and I need to clean up the dining room and clean up the plates from lunch. But yeah, we're just hanging out. That's all we're doing. I think I'm going to go ahead and dye my hair today.
Mama.
Maybe I might do it tomorrow because I don't feel like doing it. I hate dyeing my hair. Thank you, buddy. I'd been buying the boxed hair dye just from Walmart or whatever, and it doesn't ever hold in my hair. I don't know if you guys noticed at all. Like, I dyed my hair, I had like red right here, and then I had dark brown everywhere else, and it's gone. I mean, it's completely like just washed out of my hair. My hair just does not hold hair dye. So I went to Sally's Beauty Supply, and I told them what was going on, and they suggested, oh, sweetie, no. And they... He's trying to sweep.
Yeah.
And they suggested a hair dye for me that is supposed to stay in my hair. So we'll see. I don't know. I don't have a lot of hope for it because hair dye washes out of my hair within like 2 weeks. Whether I get semi-permanent or permanent, it doesn't ever seem to matter. So, and I hear a kid screaming upstairs, so I'm going to go see what that's about. The girls got a package in the mail, so they're popping these little poppers. And Narkees thinks it is hilarious.
Wait.
You mean pop the poppers?
Uh-huh. No!
Narkees! Oh. Stop! What's sister doing? Stop! What's she doing? Is it funny? Is it funny, buddy?
Mom.
Why do you have a blanket tied around you?
Huh?
He's silly.
He wants to be a princess.
No.
No.
Where are my blankies?
Narcisse, yeah. What was Piper doing? Piper covered me with a blanket. Okay. Hey guys, okay, so Thursdays are always really hard for me to film anything because we have co-op and I'm teaching and it's just a mess. So we're not really doing a lot today. The girls are going to spend the night with family tonight. And I have a typical everyday mess to clean up in my kitchen. One of you guys commented and said my kitchen seems way too small to feed six people. And it is. It is way too small to feed six people. The only thing is our new house is, like, the kitchen at our new place, it's probably about the same size, to be honest. But we do have more room to, like, move around otherwise. So I don't know, maybe we'll make it work. But anyway, my very tiny kitchen is very, very cluttered right now. It needs to be cleaned, and the bus should be here in, like, pretty probably any minute now. But yeah, school usually lets out around 2:30, and then the bus is here at, like, 2:38. So they get here really, really quick because the school is just down the street. So it doesn't take them any time at all to actually get home. And I took Narcisse to co-op with me today, and he did pretty good. We had a few like transitional issues with the other kids. But anyway, I am going to get my living room straightened up. I'm gonna get all these boxes picked up. I'm gonna get my table picked up. I'm gonna get my kitchen cleaned. And hopefully I'll do all of that before my family gets here to pick up the girls so they don't have to see my nasty, disgusting house. But I know they don't care. I know they get it. But gosh, I can't stand it when my house is looking like this when people come over.
I hit my leg.
Sissy hit your leg?
Come on. Sissy hurt my leg.
I'm sorry.
Mommy.
Hi. Are you suddenly happy? She saw the camera and now she's like all smiley.
Mommy.
Hi, sweet girl.
I hurt my leg.
I know. You guys need to be nice to each other. So, Zoe is getting to... Hang on, sweetie. Zoe's getting to the age where she's 6 years old. She's getting to the age where she wants and is craving alone time. She wants to be by herself. She wants to play with her toys. She doesn't want to have to share with anybody. She doesn't want to have to work with anybody with what she's wanting to play. And she gets very frustrated sometimes when Piper is always wanting to play with her, because Piper would never not want to play with Zoe, ever. She would just play with Zoe all the time. But she's not quite at that age. She still is looking for that kind of companion thing. Come here. And Zoe's not anymore. Sometimes Zoe really wants to play with her, but she's just getting older. So now I have to have like an hour or two a day where I set aside time and like set a timer and say, okay, now this is Zoe's alone time. That this is Zoe's alone time and you need to leave her alone until you hear the timer ding. So that's what we've been doing and it's been working okay. But she still goes and bothers her a ton. And I guess if you guys can tell, I did not dye my hair yesterday like I said I was going to. I just didn't feel like it. I just don't like dyeing my hair. I don't like going through the process. That's why I want a hair dye that's going to stay in my hair. But yeah, I'm just kind of, I did like the beachy kind of waves today. Usually this is just my, like my first layer of curls, and then usually I'll do another layer and then I'll do like a top layer. So my hair is like super curly, but I only got one layer done today. And I actually think I like this better because it doesn't look too overdone. It looks more natural to me. So I don't know. And I ditched the contacts. Even though I just picked up brand new boxes of contacts, I put my glasses back on. You guys, I do not like myself in contacts at all. I have decided I don't like myself in contacts. So I'm going to keep the contacts because I'm sure there will be moments where I need them or wish that I had them. But I'm just going to go order a new pair of glasses because this is an older pair. I'm going to go order a new pair of glasses and just wear glasses because I think I'm just... I'm just a glasses person. I just prefer glasses.
Yeah.
Did you get? She's been playing. Wow, I'm losing my voice again. She's been playing with this bag of coins, and it's all Ukrainian money. Ukraine has coins everywhere. I mean,
you
walk around at all, you're going to see just the ground is just littered with coins. I mean, just tons and tons of change. And so while we were there, that's kind of what we did, is we picked up, we just picked up change whenever we were out, just because it was interesting, it was cool, we wanted to bring it back and show the girls. So we have this like huge bag of money, and it's probably worth maybe like 4 or 5 American dollars in that whole bag, so it's not even like a lot. But she's been playing with them, and I hate it when she plays with money, because I'm afraid she's going to open it and put it in her mouth, because even though she's 3, everything goes in that mouth. Everything. So it just makes me nervous.
Come out.
I don't know what's up with this lighting. Is that better, guys? Is that better? I have it on manual. I should probably put it on auto, but I don't like the auto settings either. So whatever, whatever. Still waiting on the bus. It should be here like any second though. So I left Aiden up here while I was kind of cleaning up downstairs, and he's kind of made a little bit of a mess. He has pulled my air vent out. He's knocked over the house. He's knocked over the play kitchen. He's pried the backing off of the play kitchen, and he's pulled out a bunch of other toys, and now he's playing with the door. Aiden, and I've got all the Zoe's, I thought I had packed all her books up, but I found more in the closet, so these are books that still need to be packed away. So that's why they're up there. Aiden. You silly Bowie. And I think when we move, you guys, I think I'm going to take this door with us. I just think, I don't know what I'm going to do with the door, but I think it's going to have to go with us. It's got Zoe's little handprints on it. It's got her little baby footprints. It's got her little catastrophe when she was 2, where she took a permanent marker and just scribbled and went to town on that side. And then on this side, wait, Betty, she's colored some more on this side. I don't know if y'all can see it. Aiden's moving it. And then this has her growth chart on this side, and then all of her little sayings that we wrote on that side. I don't know. I think I have to take the door with me, because I've grown attached to the door. As weird as that sounds. Hey, do you want to take your door with us when we move? What are we going to do with it?
Break the other door in that room out and then put that one there?
Well, probably not, because we want like a nice door on your room. But maybe we could find something creative to do with it. Maybe I could like turn it into like a, I don't know. We'll figure something out. I was thinking maybe I could take the handles off and then put like bolt it to the wall in her room, and then put pegs like up here, and she could like hang like coats or bows or some of her other stuff.
I want to bring the door with me.
Any type of creative things to do with a door with coloring all over it, let me know. Because we're taking the door. Okay, so Zoe and her dad are off at dance class, and I am just doing a really simple dinner for the other kiddos. Piper said she really wanted oatmeal. I guess she sees me feed oatmeal to Aiden all the time. So I just made oatmeal for the 3 kids at home, and then I'll pair it with like some vegetables or something like that. But this is pretty much the end of our day, so I'm gonna let you guys go. I have kids to feed, kids to bathe, and kids to get to bed, so I have a busy night ahead. So I will talk to you guys tomorrow, and I hope you guys are all doing awesome. Bye, guys.